You're probably looking for someone to support you in just growing your leadership. And that's what I do. I work with people just like you, who are wanting to make a difference for the people they lead and are a little bit stuck about how, because you've seen so many examples of poor leadership. And there aren't enough role models out there for just getting it right. The kind of leadership that's really cutting edge as we move into the future is the leadership about sharing power with others rather than having power over them. I'm Hani du Toit and I'm an inclusion coach. I help people to understand the language and the practices of getting everybody that they lead to have an experience of appreciation and an experience of belonging. What does that look like? It means that we understand the values of the people that we serve, because leadership is a servant role, a service role. We are not just training others in what they need to do, but we're empowering them to experience their best selves and really do it well. But to get to the position you're already in, nobody's necessarily taught you how. As your coach, I'd walk side by side with you, looking at what are the paradigms you already have and operate from that are limiting you in how you share your power, your authority, your understanding with others. What's possibly stopping you from being willing to sit with questions you don't have the answers to and invite other input when you don't feel like the expert? It's not an easy place to be in a leadership role, but when you have an inclusion specialist as a coach by your side, working with yourself and other leaders in your company, we can really change the culture to be one where the people who follow you, the people who walk with you, experience appreciation and belonging. So I help you to engage others with curiosity, with candor, with courage, with creativity, to really create a culture of connection and belonging. If that interests you, then contact me at hani@communicationcoaching.co.za or give me a call